Since 1981, Flying Nun Records has been independent, alternative, and quintessentially Kiwi. A platform for legendary bands such as The Chills, The Verlaines, and Headless Chickens.
Lucky to be on the spot in the South Island in the early 80s, and no one else was putting up their hand to start a record label, and I thought, well, I can't play an instrument, I can't sing in tune, perhaps I can run a record label.
Decades on, 600 master tapes are being archived for future generations inside the Alexander Turnbull Library. There are 600 other recordings, including interviews.
What were those initial dreams of yours?
Really early on, it was very much, you know, if we can sell enough records, sell enough of a pressing to cover costs, that'd be great.
The tapes, some of which are in a fragile condition, will be kept in a temperature-controlled and earthquake-proofed environment. They'll be digitised over the next 3 years.
The music of Flying Nun may not be to everyone's taste, but it has certainly had repercussions worldwide.
An awful lot of it hasn't got old. It still has a kind of international kind of appeal, and people name check it.
Decades of passion and persistence.
36, 37 years worth of work.
Now preserved for a long time to come. Aaron Soma, One News.